her out of the wine, the Hawaiian shores, graced with blue reflections, the color of surf-kissed beach sand, a forever like the constant tide. I was a mass of broken stones, a hot mass, the result of one too many thousands of years of first loves. You were the magma beneath my rugged exterior that coated my bones, simmering low in my fingertips, keeping me dormant for too long. Your lips revived me, its upward curves heating me to 2,000 degrees Celsius, awakening a rumbling in my soul, threatening me to lose my cool. I felt it first in my cheeks, the conflagrant sensation shifting the plates of my heart, bubbling and seething in my chest. It began with portent hums, then the beating of 10,000 drums. My world began to tremble and shake. I didn't know how much I could take. All at once, I became a bomb, splattering the walls with inferno. My blood turned to liquid fire, the temperature matching that of your smile. I guess I'm a natural disaster, but it's only by the sound of your laughter that I turn into Kilauea, burning with a lovesick fever. I'm a flaming spring of rapids, a criminal of collateral damage. It's too late now to evacuate, so get ready for another Pompeii. Eruptions break and build up my heart while I tear the entire world apart. I'm a danger to society. If I were you, I'd never love anyone. In a cloud of gray, I searched for you. Can't say I'm not afraid to be alone, but some islands were once volcanoes too. But when the ashes fell like the first snow, your irises bloomed and began to glow. And I wondered how such beauty could still exist, even after all the damage was extinguished. Though I loved you hard, I brought us crashing down. You said to me, girl, your heart's so warm, you melted me to the ground. Although I'm prone to eruptions, I'm hoping we can start something, because I'm far from extinction, and so if you're into active girls then. Although our romance is a tragic melodrama, with you, there's no doubt, I'm deeply in lava.